Hey guys, today I will present to you a simple process of using the Gothic textures inside Blender. First we need to get this exact version of Blender, the 2.79b. Download and install the version that is compatible with your version of Windows, either the 64 or the 32. After that, go to the GitHub link below and download those to Blender files containing organized Gothic textures. Move the files to whatever folder it will be easier for you to use them. Start the Blender and open the files by dragging and dropping them inside the program window. If you see the same several pink squares, that is a good sign we are halfway done. Now we just need to connect those to extracted Gothic textures presented in previous video. For simplicity's sake, I copied the texture folder next to the Blender files. However, you can keep that textures folder pretty much wherever you want. Open the file and user preferences, then go to file tab. Click folder icon on textures line, then follow up to direction of where the textures folder is at. Now you have access to Gothic environment textures, segregated into the types, such as house walls, rooftops, stairs, stone walkways and other mostly man-made elements. Then left the texture presents in nature-related textures, grass fields, rocks, wooden barks and leaves. At the bottom are miscellaneous texture items like swords, web cobs, some house objects and so on. The textures found in New World are the ones mostly used in the Gothic 2 Carinus map. However, I would highly recommend for you to have a look at the textures inside the second Blender file Old World as well. Now that you are in position of using those textures to create your own environment, let me show you the process of trying to recreate this tower using available textures in here. Opening new instance of Blender allows me to work with cluster free space. Now I just need to copy the textures I wish to use and start modeling the new environment. Now that basic of placing textures in Blender has been explained, I will continue the creation of tower model in part 2.